Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, learn and also interact. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyoike, a mathematics teacher. In today's lesson, we are in Form 4, Lesson 4, and the topic is matrices and transformation, and the subtopic is identity matrix. On to the lesson objectives, by the end of this lesson, you should be able to calculate the identity matrix of a given matrix. And the example one is here with us, given that the matrix A is given by this matrix here, 2, 4, 3, 5, find its identity matrix. The step number one, you're supposed to calculate the determinant of a matrix A. The determinant is equals to product of leading diagonal, you subtract the product of secondary diagonal. And therefore, the leading diagonal, as I explained in the previous lessons, the product of leading diagonal is this one, and the secondary diagonal is this one. And therefore, the product of leading diagonal is 2 by 5, you'll get 10, and you subtract the product of secondary diagonal, which is supposed to be 3 times 4, you'll get 12. And therefore, 10 minus 12, you get negative 2 as our determinant. Then from there, you go to the step 2. And in the step 2, you're supposed to get the inverse of A. And the inverse of A should be A to power negative 1. And A to power negative 1 is given by 1 over determinant. You divide by, you multiply by this matrix here. And in this matrix represent the matrix of A, whereby the position of 2 in A, you can see the position of 2 was this one. It is interchanged with the position of 5. So 5 occupies the position of 2 and 2 occupies the position of 5. And you change the sign in the secondary diagonal. As you can see, it is well done here. Then after that, you multiply this matrix by this scalar here. And after multiplying, you will get this negative 5 over 2. Then you will get 4 over 2. That is a half. 1 over minus 2, you multiply by negative 4, you get positive 4 over 2, and 1 over negative 2, you multiply by negative 3, you'll get positive 3 over 2, and 1 over negative 2 times 2, you'll get 2 over negative 2. And therefore, after simplifying, you will get the answer here, 5 divided by, negative 5 divided by 2, you'll get negative 2.5, and 4 divided by 2, you'll get 2, and 3 divided by 2, you get 1.5, and 2 divided by negative 2, you'll get negative 1. And therefore, the inverse becomes this value here. Then step number 3, you're supposed to get the inverse, the identity now. You multiply the inverse of A by the matrix of A. And therefore, the inverse is this one. Remember, this is the answer that you have gotten in the step number 2. You can see the inverse is this one. So you take that inverse, then you multiply by the matrix of A. And therefore, you apply the product rule, that is the Roman Catholic rule, as I explained in the previous lessons. You're supposed to get negative 2.5. You multiply by 2. You can see here, the answer becomes negative 5. And 2, you multiply by 3, and you will get 6. Then you take negative 2.5 times 4, you get the answer is negative 10. And also 2, you multiply by 5, you get positive 10. And negative 1.5, you multiply by 3, you will get the answer as, you multiply by 2, sorry, you will get the answer as 3. And negative 1, you multiply by 3, you'll get negative 3. Then negative 1, you multiply by negative 1.5, you multiply by 4, you'll get 6. And negative 1, you multiply by 5, you will get negative 5. And therefore, after adding a negative 5 plus 6, you will get a positive 1. And negative 10 plus 10, you will get a 0. And 3 minus 3 or 3, you subtract 3, you will get 0. And 6, you subtract 5, you will get 1. And therefore, the identity matrix becomes 1, 0 in the first row, and also 0, 1 in the second row. And that is the identity matrix. And we have come to the end of today's lesson, and I'm going to give you this question as assignment. Given that the matrix of A is given as 3, 7 in the first row and 4, negative 1 in the second row, you are required to calculate the identity matrix of A. And for reference, you can refer from a secondary mathematics student book 4, and the publisher is the Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, you can contact us using the following addresses. You can use the SMS using that number, YouTube at @ERIMTV, and Facebook platform @ERIMTV, and also Twitter at @ERIMTV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson, bye-bye.